I'm sitting in my home office and I hear screams trickle down the stairs. The kids are at it again. My daughter is first to reach me, crying about how her brother punched her in the back for no reason. She swears she did nothing to instigate the attack. I look at her with doubtful eyes. I know that there is another side to this story.